Briere weaves his way along through center and gains the zone. Tried to play it across for Jágr. That one blocked to Briere. Given on back now to Giroux. His pass across was almost intercepted by Elliott. Played by Carl around the front. Booted in!
You can redirect it, but you cannot kick the puck in. There's Briere. Now, that's a distinct kicking motion from my vantage point. This should be no goal. Faceoff will come outside. Matt Carl throws it to the front of the net. A double deflection off of Andy Green. Yeah, and you see the left skate kick the puck towards Marty Brodeur.
That's a kicking motion.
I mean, you saw the delayed reaction. You saw the delayed reaction, Doc, after the puck went to the back of the net of the players on the ice and then the players on the bench knowing that there's a good chance that this was going to get called back. See, look at, see everybody waiting? Not sure? These players know. Look at Craig Berube, assistant coach in behind. He's looking, shaking his head and clearly knowing that this was going to be reviewed, but to me, a distinct kicking motion.
Here we go.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice has been reversed. The puck was kicked into the net.
Just get it right, and they got this one right. Matt Carl throws it
out
front.
How about that?
Pinballs off of Andy Green. There you see the kicking motion with the left foot.
Off a Jágr stick, off a Green skate to Briere's skate, and no goal. And that's why you have video review in place.